Okay, this is a completely improper sonic installation with a little bit of silicone here that's just not gonna do crap. It's already broken. This is a roof leak and wood damage. So this was a sonic, very clearly sonic's work here. Better would be to do what they did over here with the other anchor, or just connect into the other anchor. At least then it's not your problem. Or do it proper.